I'm Molly Fay from The Morning Blend. For dinner tonight, a great way to use up your St. Patty's Day leftovers. And this is not your basic corned beef hash. Go to centuryfoods.com for this Irish egg rolls recipe. Pick up all of your veggies at your nearest Century, where you will always find the best picked produce. Heat up 1.5 quarts oil in a deep fryer to 375 degrees. Then in a medium bowl, mix together corned beef and 1 cup shredded steamed cabbage, 1 cup diced cooked potatoes, 1 cup of shredded carrots, and 1/2 cup thinly sliced onion. Season with a little salt and pepper, then use 7-inch square egg roll wrappers and place on a clean, dry surface. Put 1/2 cup of the mixture on the center of each wrap and roll into logs. Wet the edges with water to seal, then fry the rolls a few at a time, turning if necessary for about 5 minutes until golden. Remove and drain on paper towels. Feel free to serve with Thousand Island dressing or your favorite sauce. You can find this recipe and great deals online at centuryfoods.com and click on What's for Dinner.